take three!
Yo, 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 TNT Dinomight the Explosive One. I'm the man on the sticks, and we're playing Hollow Knight. And Jonaas is not here. But fear you not. We are not breaking up. He has his speaker box. I have my love below. And if I could remember, you motherfucker. If I could remember the two names of the Ray Schremer guys and what their albums were called, I would use that analogy as well. He's obviously the Slim Jimmy, and I'm obviously more of a Sway Lee, though. I can tell you that much. Don't you get that shit twisted. All right, let's go. So, I do have enough money to buy the compass, and I'm tempted to go and do so, only because I know I can get back, because I think there's the stag way. The only reason I didn't take the way last time is because I fell in the hole, and, oh, bastard. I fell in the hole, and I couldn't get back up. But now that I know the hole is there, and I'm cognizant, I think that I have a pretty good chance to not screw it completely up. So it was definitely this way. Boop. Past the toothy fleshlights. And then we go this way. And oh, there it is. It even shows me. Okay, that's a picture of his stag face. Alright, so I go in here. We're gonna go buy that compass. Whether I like it or not. Come on, let's go. This better not cost me every time. I know that much. Yeah, I want to travel. I want to go to Dirty Mouth. Not to be confused with Big Mouth. Thank you, sir. All right. Dynamite, remember, there's a door. Ha. Look at that execution. The use of that door. You wish you could use doors like that. It's 220. Motherfucking son of a bitch. Well, that's highly unfortunate, to be honest. All right, over. Oh, wait, no, it's not even this way. It's not, the thing isn't even this way. It's this way. All right, look, I'm not cutting this out. Because being $6 away from what I needed, that's comical. Almost on a crazy town level. That is something that would only happen here. Do not tweet me videos of your other YouTubers doing the same exact thing. That would only bring me offense. And I don't need you to offend my family name. Thank you. All the little dynamites and the little dynamettes at home. I just picked up a dollar and it didn't transfer into my account. Oh, there it is. It was late. It was a late buck. But it happened. Alright, look. So yeah, we're definitely going back. I got two more dollars. And I don't know how this shit stacks. I don't know if, like, if I were to pass away, or if I were to die, I don't know if I get to keep my money, and I don't want to take that chance. We got the money now. Let's get the freaking compass. Let's make life easier for us, so that when I use the map, I actually know what's happening. And I know what areas I need to... No, I don't want to talk to you. You're a pessimist.
Bapanada.
Yes, give it to me. Item purchased. And an achievement. Equip a charm to activate its powerful abilities. How the fuck do I do that? Controls, options, menu. Options? No, this is controller shit. Whoa! Okay. Map of Hollow Nest. Yeah. Alright, cool. Focus. I got that. Is there more? Oh, there's more. to equip a charm, open the charms menu while resting at a bench. There's one right here. All right, to equip a charm. Yeah, okay, so we hold that, and then, oh, you have to equip them? That's kind of weird. I mean, I guess it's a compass, so that kind of makes sense. It shows me where I be at. Hell yeah. I've always wanted to know where I be at. Now I know. Dominating the game. I'm hoping I get to a boss this episode, honestly. I kind of want to test my blade against a more powerful foe. And don't even at me about that big behemoth guy with the big club that was just going to kill me. And then lose all my money, and then who'd be the laughing stock of Hollow Knight? It'd be me. And you guys would just be so pleased with that, wouldn't you? I'm telling you. He was intimidating for a reason. Alright, so we're gonna go through here. And I guess we'll keep going. Alright. It's him! We were just talking about you. Why does this look like a penis? Can we please? Thank you. You're gonna get me content ID match. Alright, let's see. Let's see what we can do here. He smacked me for two! He hit me for two damage with one hit! That's not fair! I can't hit him for two! No! He hit me for two again! My dudes. Chill. Alright. Yeah, I'm good on that, dude. I'm good on that. I'm sorry to tell you, but I'm good on that. In case you didn't know, I am good on all of that. Oh, I can heal again. Alright. The heals come quick, but you have to hit guys in order to get them. What do you got, some skills? Oh, but can you swipe through the whizzalls? No, you cannot, sir. What do you got? Come on. What do you got, skills? Nope, you got no skills. Oh, just turn my back to him and just come around with my wakasashi. What is, I broke the sign, so we'll never know what that says. A bunch of spikes, huh? Hey. No, you spit your babies at me. Nobody likes that. Ooh, I dodged your younglings. All right. I don't know if I can make that. Like, can I make a... No, you... I don't know. Let me try a... Ooh, okay. All right. Damn, Dinomight. Back at it again with the white Nikes, huh? Alright. We don't wear those 305s around here. Or 350s, I'm sorry. I'm a dad. I'm not a dad. Hey, excuse me. Could you please stop spitting your babies at me? It's highly annoying. I don't spit my babies at you. Unless you ask. Or I ask you for... Oh, you bastard. He broke into babies. Alright, we're gonna heal. We got enough focus. We're not in any threat, right? There's no threat. We're not in any danger. I feel good. I don't know what this is, though. What is this? The hell? Inspect. A door with an open slot. I'm not gonna make the obvious penis joke here, but, like, what do I do? Alright, well, fuck it. I don't know. I guess that's some later on shit. Do these guys come back? Because they drop a ton of dollars. And I would like to get more of their dollars. They did not come back, though. Alright. Whole boss arena. Are you ready? Let's get in here. Excuse me, sir? What happens if I just smack you? Oh, he didn't like that. Holy shit, he bounces. He hit me. Why do you bounce so much? Why are you a bouncing baby boy? Dude, stop. Stop, dude. Chill. Chill. Bro, look, you gotta cool it, all right? I get it. You're not happy. I did come into your house and I started attacking you. Oh, okay, all right. Oh, I think I beat him. I'm healing. Oh, give me, look at how many dollars. Do you see all the dollars? They locked me in this room with them too. What did that do? Oh God. These guys don't aggro though. But they do give me focus, which is cool. All right, so yeah. Not concerned. That was pretty fucked up. First boss down. What do I get? Give me a power or ability or something. Do you hear that? What? I can't make it up there. But I wanna. Alright, so we'll go this way, I guess. Ooh, two with one stone. What are you, bro? Argoro, you oaf. You wield your nail like a club. Ask me, how much deeper do we have to go? Oh, what? Who are you? I see. This old village. What a strange dream to have led me down here. If you hadn't found me, I don't think I would have ever awoken. I'm Sly. Oh, your name is Sly. Sly the Fly, I get it. I'm Sly. Usually I live an uneventful life in Dirtmouth. The air in these ruins doesn't agree with me, so I'd best be getting back. If you return above, come and see me. I'm probably the friendliest face left there, and I can thank you properly for a good deed. Alright, cool. I found you. You've been located. Consider yourself unlost. Oh. I broke it. Alright. I just know there's bound to be like secret walls and shit. What are you doing? Woohoo! The double down swipe to the thrust to the backside. Wait, did I go this way already? I just want to make sure. Okay, yeah, so that's that way. I can't get up to that lady yet. At least I'm assuming. We really gotta stop with these boys. With these guys. Like, it's a little too phallic. You know? I try to run a Christian family channel here. At the crazy town. What are you. What are you doing? Jumping over me. They're like the green turtle shell guys. Oh, I don't need any focus, so I won't smack at that. Am I in the right place? I really don't know where to go from here. Oh, I have a map. Alright, so it looks like from here I can go. What is right? I just came from there, right? Alright, let's see what's in this room then. We'll go back a room and we'll see what I haven't been to. Why is this new? This should not be new. Oh, I don't have the quill yet. I gotta get the quill. Okay, that's why. It's only showing me the areas I have a map for. Let's see, have I been... I don't know if I've been to any of these places. What is this big thing in the middle? Let's go see what this is, just so that I know from my own edification. Don't stop. You know what? Don't stop shooting your bullets at me. You are fucking annoying. Come here. Alright. Alright, he's down. I think this might even be a new room. You stop it. You sending your own children to slaughter at this point. Can I get this way? No. Alright. So, can I get up here? Oh, yeah, I guess I can. Oh, we've been here before. Okay. So, wait, what? So, wait, what? Alright, so I can go up from... Wait, what? Alright, I can go up. Let's go up one level and over to the... Over to the right here. It says there's a... Motherfucker, I did not see you. Alright, it says there's a way... No, maybe not, because I'm not seeing anything. Unless I'm missing something. What's over here again? What is this? Oh, this is Big Boy. I don't want to fight you, though, because you're scary. No, I don't want to fight him. Why is he in here? He's not a boss. Alright, let's go up here. And we'll go up another level? Oh, I don't think I've been up here. Yeah, I think this is uncharted territory. Yeah, I've never heard that sound. I mean, I've heard that. Look at that. Open sesame. You hear it? It's a wormy boy. I want to save him. How? Where is he? He's hidden in a wall or something. He's got to be. See, here. What did I tell you? What did I tell you? You bastards. What? Okay, it's fine. I was trying to heal up, but it's fine. I hope you appreciate that. Cool. See, I knew there was going to be trick walls, though. You can't hide your trick wallery from me. Oh. So it's just dark in here now? Okay, well, you know what? I think I found the next... Yeah, see? I can't... It's dark in there. It's too dark. You can't go that way. Because it's dark. Alright, so let's go up... and to the left. Bastards! One of these days... I'm gonna remember. Hey, I'm over here. Fight me. See ya. Have I been here? Yeah, I've definitely been this way, but I don't remember where it leads. Like, it's all a blur to me. What are you doing? Stop hopping. Ooh! You see him? Getting better. Alright, these guys are jokes. Yeah, I've definitely been this way. I just don't remember what is this way. Like, what's over here? I have no mapping of it. I gotta pick that quill up. I think I might do that next. Just so I can see what I'm doing when I'm going where I'm going. I can make my own maps. I can be the cartographer. Oh, yeah, see, now look. This is just like we're back here again. Let's see, is there something I can do? What if I go up? I'm just gonna go up, see if there's anything on this side of the map to the top here. Platforming. Alright, so there is a way over here. Let's see what's this way. Oh wait, no, this is the...
Oh.
Look, he tossed me a little Skrill. Oh, he tossed me a little money. Okay. Oh shit, you're paying big bucks for your buddies. I respect that. Cool. Okay. Now what's through here? I've been this way, right? All right, I can go back up to Dirtmouth from here, and if I can, I'm just gonna ascend. Oh, I can ascend. All right, yeah. All right, I can go back up to Dirtmouth. I did not know I could ascend that, by the way. But I'm gonna go back up to Dirty Mouth, and I'm gonna pick up the quill, so that we can see where we're going. Yes, I want to purchase it. What else do I need from here for right now? I don't know what those do. I don't know if I really need any of these other ones right now either. I mean, the benches seem useful, so let's get that one at least. I got all this money burning. Oh, you know what I should have did? I should have went and saw the fly boy. So stupid. Is he? Where is he at? Where is his house? Oh, it's right here, dude. He's gonna be like, look, for $100, I can give you the best sword in the game. I'm gonna be like, oh, dude, you're breaking my balls. Oh, yeah, I'm sorry. I gotta actually read this shit. Ah, hello. I knew we'd meet again. How do you like my cozy little store? I've made myself pretty comfortable here selling old trinkets to travelers like yourself. If you're planning a trip below, I have several items that may improve your chances of survival. Mask shard? Merely a fragment of something larger. Maybe still, I don't know what that does. Vessel fragment? Piece of a soul vessel? I don't know what that does either. It's $550. Simple key. For $1,000, dude? What are you doing? Notch cost? One notch? Do you find yourself leaving a lot of geo behind as you hurry through the caverns? Oh, that's the suck charm! I need that. Stalwart shell grants you more recovery after taking damage. Okay. When is there more important light that can guide your way? Oh, this is the lamp for the dark area. Holy shit, that thing's expensive. And a rancid egg. Suppose you could buy it. I won't mess with it. It's color. I don't know what that does. Alright, so out of the shit that he has, I definitely want this. So I guess I'll start saving up for that. That's kind of cool too, but it takes two notches, and I think notches are at a premium. Like, I only have like one notch currently. So I want the suck charm. So I'm at $17 right now, and I won't be able to get it until I have $300. So $300 is the target number. But now I have, yeah, I've got full ability to see what's going on. So let's go down and, you know, oh god, no. How did this money escape my eye? What is this money doing here? This is my money. What are you doing with it? Alright, so there's benches there, bench there, bench there. I don't know what that thing is. It looks like I have some areas to the right I can go to, and the area to the left, I'm not sure what that is. So let's check left out first. I know I've been going the same ways like 100 times, but we're learning where to go. Alright, we gotta learn this map. And it's only gonna get bigger, so. Alright, so where am I now? Alright, so I wanna go down like, what, a level, I guess? I want to go down to, not there, but down to here. Oh, okay. I remember why I couldn't go this way. I honestly have no idea. Ugh, because of you. Alright, yeah, that makes perfect sense. That makes perfect sense. So I can't go that way. That is a block. Alright, so now we'll go. Shit. Oh, wait. I'm so bad, dude. You bastard. I'm so bad. Heal up. Come on, heal it up. Did I waste it? I wasted focus if you don't get the full heal. That's crazy. Alright. Alright. I just fell off of it. I just fell like a ton of freaking bricks. Can I get through that? It doesn't say it's a door. At least I don't think it does, but we're gonna try. This time is for real. This is for all the marbles. If I don't do it here, I don't deserve it. I deserve it. It's a room with spikes. My favorite. Oh, you gotta be watching for those stalactites, man. They come out of nowhere. Alright, I'm already full on focus, so I don't want that. I'm just gonna get you out of here so you don't cause trouble. Uh-huh. Well, we can't go this way. I think that's clear. Is there a wall kick? There's not a wall kick. I was gonna say, because if I could, like, Super Mario my way up there, I guess Ninja Gaiden would be a better kind of, like, way to put it, but... Alright, so is this new? This is not new. Oh, you know, I know where to go. I've been neglecting it for so long, and now I know it. We should know where to go. I can go this way, too. I haven't been this way. Oh, ho, ho. What is this all about? I've been here. I have not been here. I have not been here. The road to 300, boys. We're there. Give me all of your ducats. All of your dinero, all of your bread. All of your cabbage, lettuce leaf. I remember for the podcast that me and Jonaas were doing, or, well, I guess we still are doing it. It's just it's in a remission period right now, because we're enjoying doing a YouTube thing. But anyway, for the podcast we were doing, we had a segment that was money, weed, or both. Because a lot of the same slang that's used for money is also used for weed. It is a staggering amount. I will most definitely take the healing. I'll take the save. I mean, we fought a boss. We did pretty good for this episode. But I am going to end it here, and we made progress. I think we're going to go to the left, the bottom left, and we're going to explore, like, where the danger, what do you call those, the danger fleshlights were, because I just kept passing up, like, a certain area over there. I think that's the next place that we got to go. Either way, this is TNT Dinomight. Thank you for joining me on another episode. Yo, click that subscribe button if you feel like our content is something that you want in your lives. And I promise that we will enrich it in some way. If we make you laugh, if we make you cringe. That's what you need. You needed that. Anyway, Jonaas does some work on the channel as well. Watch his content. It's quality. Watch our content. Because when the dynamic duo gets together, when this Batman meets his Robin, we're unstoppable. Either way, TNT Dinomight, and I'm out.